Yeah, I expect to be a bit better than how it was. Unfortunately, one junction after 5-6K of the first stage, in the first gear when I restart, I get stuck into the mud on the side of the road, but unfortunately was more deeper than we expected and was full of water. We fall down like in a big water standing, which the water entry on the cockpit of the car and was quite difficult. Fortunately, there are some police bench that help us to remove the car from there. Otherwise, we were already end our day.
And you lose a lot there.
Yeah, definitely more than 20 minutes because the car was full of water after we remove it, and we have to get it out in order to avoid to broken the electric system and also the ECU. And yeah, we just have the chance to restart when more or less the water was out of the car.